just doesn't seem to have any answers for Red Hill at the moment, as they made another case for their premiership favouritism with a big win over Rye. The Hillmen came away 90-point winners and moved the ball very well to the delight of coach Jamie Mollo. Jono Ross was a handy avenue to goal with 6, and Daniel McNamara was spectacular with 4 goals in a best-on-ground performance. Harry Whitty was Rye's best performer on the day.